disappointing for me.
It's okay. It's okay.
Sentinel.
Okay. Everybody else has bought their legends except for me.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Oh no! Okay. No, not me. Like my one of my opponents just like died. He just walked off the stage and died. Oh, what? Okay, everyone's teleporting. Can someone explain to me what just happened? What the? Ah, damn it, I killed my own teammate.
Blue team wins.
No, I was the blue team. No. Red team wins. No. No. My teammate and I were like, oh yeah, this is fine. And all of a sudden, I don't know why, we started teleporting. We don't have teleportation moves.
You do today.
Yeah, I guess so. The internet says, oh hey, here you go.
Sentinel.
And dog, we have a lot of things crazy happening in our house. We have bugs flying all over the place. We have mice just automatically in our house. We have cats named Adventure who doesn't want to stay out there.
Because Adventure is in here.
Wait, what?
No, she's not.
I was about to say, like, what? No.
No, Adventure is not
in here. Okay.
Adventure is still out there.
What? Okay. Another per... Whoa, we just like killed that guy really badly. That one really didn't go in that dude's favor, unfortunately. I mean, his teammate, like, died on him once, but...
Sentinel.
What? Oh, cat. Get down from there. So let's see if I... Taros and a vow. So strength and speed.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
Okay. Laggy on my end too. And he's just standing there, menacingly. He stood there menacingly and took it to the face. That was the gutsiest man I had ever seen in my entire life. And Sentinel levels up. Like, I don't know what happened. He just stood there. It's like, okay, my partner's dead. What do I do? And he was still in the thinking process. And he's like, oh, I've got an idea. Oh, wait, game. And that is not a joke for the internet to enjoy. Two Adas. Different like, styles, though. Okay, what do I expect from Bullet Dude and Bullet Dude? Oh, fireworks. Well. Hammer time! No! They read that! Ah! Like a book. No! That was sick.
Blue team wins. Sentinel.
Pink team. Three, two, one. Whoa. Dude on the pink side just left. The other dude on the pink side has left. The computer. So basically, oh look, free gold. Lawnmower is also going about on here. I'm dead. I just ran right into it. That's a bomb. That's another bomb. And the guy on the pink side had reconnected somehow and disconnected yet again. That is kind of loud.
Blue team
And the microphone is picking up all of it. God, I'm going up against diamond guys.
We're boned.
No, check that. We are the bone. Jesus, rocket sack of poppers! Ow! Crystal. No! He read my gravity pants. Oh, crap. One dude is disconnected, my man. No, don't do that. I can't believe we actually just did that. Alright then. GG's. But one dude just like left and he had two stocks left to go. I'm confused about that. Lawnmower!
Brawl!
No! Ah, that sucks. Ah! Unfortunate circumstances. And he read the air. And the weapon toss gets him.
Red team wins.
Nick's making the calculations. How did I lose? That's good.
Sentinel.
My name is Jeff. Oh, the name is Jeff.
Three, two,
J-I-F-F, one. I guess. No, Jeff is J-I-F, one F. Yeah. I mean, there's also Peter Pan. Which is also a Yes, we hear you, dog. You are a dog. Hammer! Pew-pewed. And I'm dead. What the? No! No! It lagged! Oh, God! Jesus. Okay. Sure you can. Wait, that's street. Oh, GG's. Alright. Yeah, 2 hours of gameplay. That's pretty decent time. Now I can take care of all this, and the lawnmower is still going. Okay, so quick rundown of what kind of crazy goes in the house. We have bugs in here.
Just today, one more.
We have a random mouse in here.
Random mouse, yeah. Don't know where he came from, but he's adorable.
We have Adventure out there trying to come in here.
Yes, Adventure is out there, and she is trying to come in here. Of course, her siblings are also out there. Not all of them.
And how many are there?
There are currently 4. I don't know where the other 2 went. There's Adventure, and the other little orange one, and the gray one with the winky eye, like the glazed over eye, and then the calico that's afraid of her own shadow.
And then the other 2 are basically the collared one, and...
There's a little white kitten with orange ears, and I don't know where it went because it was adorable, and there was another gray one.
You know that house with the crazy old lady with all the cats? We are the house next door to it because all the cats just usually come here.
Yeah, but these cats don't belong to the people next door either.
Exactly.
I don't know where these cats came from.
Probably
they just magically appeared.
We lost Squeakers, and we got in exchange 6 of them.
Yeah, our outdoor cat that wasn't our outdoor cat passed the word before she passed on apparently, and
it's like, oh hey. This isn't
a sucker house.
Yeah. This is
a sucker house where they'll feed you because you're hungry and crying and a baby.
It's like, but yeah, interesting session.
Yeah, go to the sucker house because even though the daddy there will say, hey, don't feed those cats.
We
will then give in about 24 hours later and go, yeah, they're out there, they're hungry, and I know you want to feed them.
Yeah, unsurprisingly.
And then you walk out there and you find him scratching Adventure.
He pet Adventure?
Everybody can pet Adventure.
I didn't pet Adventure.
Oh, I'm sorry, you're not doing it right.
Well, okay then. I guess not.